1959, a new light usage was discovered, named laser beam. However, this laser usage was limited because there were no adequate channels and docks to make travel the electromagnetic waves caused by protons, which are the mass unit of light. It was when scientists and technicians specialized in optic focused their efforts to docks and channels, known as optical fiber. It is about an electromagnetic waves, the same nature as mechanic waves. The difference is that the wavelength in its micrometers instead of meters or centimeters. An optical fiber is a thin, flexible, transparent fiber that acts as light pipe to transmit light between the two ends of fiber. They transport messages into light from that really pass through them wherever they thread goes. Nowadays, the optical fibers can be used with copper wires. The light travels from the center of the fiber and the light reflects with no losses in the interior
of the fiber. This way, the light travels a long distance, reflecting many times. The advantages of the optical fiber are the unlimited and continuous access, the 24 hours in a day, sound and video in real time, easy to install. It doesn't lose light, therefore the transmission is safe and cannot be disturbed. It is suitable in explosive environments. It is immune to noise and interference. The optical fiber weight is much lower than the metal cables, so it's more capable of carrying a large number of signals. The raw material used to manufacture it is abundant in nature. The disadvantages are the people who live in areas of the city where the optical fiber networks are already installed are the only ones that will be able to use them. The installation cost is expensive. The fragility of the fibers, the limited availability of connectors, and the difficulty to repair a fiber cable. The optical fibers may be used in telecommunications industry. They offer huge communication capacity. A single fiber can carry the conversations of every man, woman, and child on the face of this planet. In medicine industry, optical fibers have paved the way for a whole new field of surgery called keyhole surgery, which is usually used for operations in the stomach. Keyhole surgery usually makes use of two or three bundles of optical fibers. They can be used for the purposes of illumination, often carrying light from outside to rooms in the interiors of large buildings. They are also used to carry high-power laser beams to the point of use of the laser light for welding, cutting, or drilling.